In this video, we will learn how to use meeting management app in ERPNext. Search the meeting schedule list in search bar or click on Create Meeting Schedule button in shortcut menu of lead doc type. Fill out the necessary fields customer or lead, meeting arranged by, and contact person. Add the meeting agenda and check online box if it's an online meeting. Automated email will be drafted. You can modify the draft and save the meeting schedule. Click on Send Invitation button to send meeting invite to all participant of the meeting. You can view all scheduled meetings in calendar view as well. Once meeting is done, you can go to meeting schedule and click Create Meeting button. All the details of schedule will be auto-populated in meeting. You can also fill out other company details like turnover, number of employees, and industry. You can add company representative for meeting by selecting employee. Same way can add party representative by selecting customer contact. Add the meeting discussion points discussed during the meeting. In actionable table you can add details like what is action of the meeting, for example, need to share the proposal or quotation or product brochure, who is responsible and expected completion date. You can also select next contact by and next contact date for next meeting. Save the details and submit the form. If you like to send minutes of the meeting, you can choose to click on send mail button. Please do like and don't forget to subscribe.